after the tone.
Hi, Linda. It's Adina. I have some really bad news for you. I'm sorry to tell you, but I just came back from Norm's, and they said that Normie passed away last night. He wasn't sick or anything. It just said he never woke up. I guess that's the best way to go anyway. The funeral is going to be on Monday, so call me back so I can give you the details. I'm sure it's going to mean a lot to his family if we all go. I'm going to call Danielle and the others to let them know. And if you need anything, I'm here for you. All right. I'll talk to you later. Be well, Linda.
Teach at the drummer's workshop here, and Normie was my first drum teacher. I started with him when I was 9 years old, and you know, he was a great guy. I was close with him, you know, so close that he called me my son. You know, I would call him and he would say, "Is this my son?" And you know, he taught me everything, reading, different styles of music, and you know, throughout the years I would also visit him here, and we would, you know, exchange like teaching tips and things like that. So, you know, I really miss him. When I got the news that he passed away last year, you know, I was really upset. So, But I'm fortunate to, you know, continue the tradition here and teach as many students as I can, and I try to, you know, have fun and let the students know that, you know, reading and everything is important, music's important, and that's about it.
Dear Normie, they say all Brooklyn drummers started with you. I'm honored to be a part of your legacy, and I've never been more proud to be your student. But I can't believe it's been over a year since you've been gone. I still hear your voice in my head from your voicemails, and from the way you said my name when I came for a lesson every Monday at 5:30. You cared for every student and made each student feel special. You believed in me when I didn't believe in myself, and you showed me off like I was your shining star. I will never forget when you said you would try to visit my drum circle, and you actually came. You always supported your students, and you were truly one of a kind. I've tried other teachers, but no one compares to you. I wish you were here to see how much your students have accomplished, and it's all because of you. Your legacy will live on forever, and you'll forever be the beat to our hearts. With love, your proudest student.
We miss you here in Brooklyn.
Great, let me zoom in on that.
Hey, I keep you around. I show everybody how talented you are. I only say the best things. You're a sweetheart guy. We miss you in Brooklyn at this time. Linda is shooting this.
Hi,
she
Steve.
She did this special for you. Be good and keep working, and we'll talk to you again. Love you.
Take care, Steve.